Well, a very good evening to you wherever you are. I do hope that you can join me in appreciating this truly beautiful evening, a night that is absolutely ideal for a game of football. The scenes here really are something, a beautiful picture under the floodlights. Traffic and transport around here, not the kindest, but regardless of that, the fans have found a way of getting here. There is a sense of theatre and the decibel levels are rising. And the mood is boisterous. It is a perfect ambience for the central characters who are ready now to perform. We stand for the national anthem of Switzerland. Well, that was impressive. Match that. Who do you reckon is pivotal?
Well, Peter, this guy, Son, is one of the quickest players around at this level, and he uses it to great effect. His willingness to run at and beyond defences just adds to that raw pace, and it'll mean he'll always be a threat here.
Hard to disagree with that. It is the sort of situation he thrives in.
The way.
Lee Kang-in. Jung Woo-yong.
Lovely feet.
Lee Kang-in.
Oh, that's neat.
Oh, that's well done, really robust.
Played out to the right.
That is a brilliant interception. Jung Woo-yong. Jung Woo-yong,
and that has left him in a heap.
Yeah, he's pulled him up for that challenge.
And it's not taken him long, and that's going to be a booking.
Shaqiri. And it's Cher to Granit Xhaka, moved on forwards. And it's Xhaka. And Bolo. Kim Min-jae, gently done. And it's Son Heung-min. Shaqiri. Mbolo. Chance to shoot.
Tries a shot. Goal! Switzerland! And Switzerland take the lead.
Oh, the invitation was received with such a clever run, and he had that defence in utter confusion.
Switzerland make the perfect start. They are already ahead. Jung Woo Young. Xhaka does really well to win the ball there. Alvedi. Here's Zakaria. Now it's Mbolo.
Mbolo.
And it's Xhaka. And here's a...
It's Mbolo! They've done it!
Two! And we've barely begun here. It was a great finish. He put it away with great poise, dead-eye accuracy.
No other outcome there. That was bang in the corner, unstoppable.
Switzerland take a two-goal lead and things should be comfortable from here on in.
No doubt as to who has the momentum here now. The only doubt is how many is coming.
Good spot, he's seen the run. Can he latch onto this?
Oh, that's nice.
This might... Can he finish? Well, was he ever going to miss that? Of course he wasn't.
Well, it doesn't have to look spectacular. Why complicate simplicity?
We have got ourselves a game here.
I think they can sense a comeback here, and so can this crowd. It's all systems go now.
Akanji. No, he's overshot the green. Now here's a good battle, bicep to bicep. Jung Woo Young, here it is crossed in. He is just caressing the ball. Lee Kang, great chance! He scores! Republic of Korea are all square.
Whose goal is that? Big deflection. That's one for the dubious goals panel. This has become one superb game of football.
Well, that's really winded the opposition. You can see their manager screaming on the touchline, telling his team to calm down. But they'll need to do that pretty quickly. It's composure from here.
Good defending there. They've slammed the door in the faces of the opposition.
Oh, strongly challenged there.
Gets his pass away.
You can never be short of runners into space, as long as the space left behind is filled.
Last-ditch defending, but that'll do.
South Korea really are making good use of that right-hand side. The light is very much the colour green.
Look, it's the width that's providing this momentum, and they look set to further exploit.
Really aren't convincing right now. It has to start in defence, but the whole team needs a wake-up call.
Just eases him off the ball. And that's clear cut. It's a free kick. Granit Xhaka, Zakaria, Mbolo. It's run loose here.
Well, the defence proved infallible then, but that won't be the last they'll see of him.
Jong-woo Yong.
Xhaka with the foul. This could spell real trouble. We know he has already been booked. Well, that looks like a final warning. Still no card.
Well, he's asking for trouble, Peter. And with this urge to nibble away, I think the ref is spelling it out for him now.
Mbolo
with the clearance. Great defending, strong and determined. South Korea have a free kick. Great run on the overlap here. Lee Kang-in. Whistle's gone, that's a foul. Lee Kang-in.
Zakaria
gets a foot in here.
Some terrific running on the ball there. Those efforts are not going unappreciated.
I just think, though, that was selfish and a little...
And the shot!
Just whacks it away.
Zakaria.
He's got a side of goal! Oh, terrific save from the keeper.
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeping.
And it's played forward. Zhong Wuyong.
Now then, the ball's come loose.
Oh, it's a searing run. He is a man on a mission.
Hit into the middle.
Zakaria. Switzerland going wide appreciably more than they had been.
Yeah, they're just making more of the increased time on the ball there and asking some interesting questions too, whether it's bringing someone into play or drifting inside. Good movement.
Footballing width usually identifies...
Great leap!
Oh, not the best of headers.
Oh, no, that was a chance. What a chance.
South Korea have hit a quick-fire double here and are right back on level terms.
A heavy challenge.
Nice physical challenge. Well, he is the type of character who rises to this sort of challenge, and he will be back for more. Straight over towards the opposite flank. It's a promising run he's making on the right. And Bolo. Quarter of an hour played. Well, this is certainly not boring. What a great game we've got here. And it's Mbolo.
Great hit!
And he's there to make a great save.
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
Oh, good spread. He's in plenty of space here.
And they've got it back as soon as they gave it away.
No, he's not getting his way this time.
Akanji. And it's Xhaka.
Still very early doors,
but it is a closely contested affair. Now it's Mbolo.
Mbolo.
Oh, lovely feet. He is such a good mover.
Great ball, real chance! Oh, fine stop from the keeper.
Shaqiri sparked a tremendous stop there, and I think it's fair to add, he just wasn't expecting it.
And the keeper beats it away. Can he finish?
He wasn't that far away.
Well, being able to generate that amount of activity in the box means it's hard not to pick someone out.
Kang In, whose goal-scoring skills have already been evident.
Son Heung-min.
Well, he was given the time and room initially to hold on to the ball, but eventually he was squeezed that bit harder and the task became too much. I think he's got to be a little quicker in his distribution then and get others into the match.
He can get that clear.
Jong Woo-young.
Muscular approach does pay off here.
Yeah, that does look a foul.
Referee's given a free kick. The referee has resisted the temptation to go to his pocket. It's just a stern lecture.
Oh, Peter, what a lucky, lucky boy. A telling off as opposed to a sending off.
Quang Hee-chan.
Out to the right.
Shot a goal! And again! And it's in!
Oh, I think it's been called offside.
Yes, it has. Yeah, the referee hadn't spotted his assistant's raised flag. He has now, so he's ruled the goal out for offside.
Disappointment and relief on either side. Nothing doing.
Zakaria.
Oh, that's a key interception.
Challenge just a bit on the firm side.
He's had a fair tumble under that challenge.
Well, he had a really good run at goal there, but the defence just weren't going to let him past.
Now it's Quang Hee-chan. And it's Mbolo. Now it's Shaqiri. Granit Xhaka. That's Shaqiri. Zakaria. It's a good run down the right. Shaqiri receives it,
climbs up big, and the follow-up.
South Korea
can start a counter here.
Opts for safety.
Oh, that is a nice touch.
Oh, he's found support out wide.
Ovedi with the clearance.
Mbolo.
That's a good intervention. That was what he had to make in the face of danger that was growing.
Lee Kang-in.
Played out towards the right wing.
And that is as far as they're going to go.
Cher.
He's found a way through.
Mbolo.
That right side seems to have become a very good outlet for them now. Mbolo clearly looking the key component now with the concentration on width. Well, the defence have two choices, deal with the man or deal with the space.
That's good defending, very good defending.
Well, that tackle was certainly sturdy. Frankie Chan. He's in! Son Woo-young!
Well, the finish certainly didn't match the build-up.
It's easy to say it, but difficult to stop it when runs in behind are being made like that.
Referee's given a throw. Oh, good steal, he just read it.
Well, that is one way to stop him.
He's shifting through the gears here.
Shaqiri looking to run onto it.
Oh, shooting chance! Goal, Switzerland! Into the lead once more.
Not a defender in sight. He had all the time in the world.
Well, he makes finishing look like a matter of fact. Why take extra touches?
So we have a breakthrough. Now, how will things develop from here?
Lee Kang In.
South Korea are really in a position where patience and prudence will serve them best. Time's on their side.
Frankie Chan.
Jung Woo Young.
It's Frankie Chan. Oh, he's felt that, hasn't he? Oh, he's going to be pulled back for that one. Lee Kang In plays it short.
He's had a shot!
And that would have been some goal.
Jung Woo Young really ought to have made that count. He made all the right moves.
Alvedi, and it's Cher. Granit Xhaka, and he's forced to go back. Approaching the half-hour mark. Mbolo, nice control.
Oh, great chance!
Frankie Chan, and it's Son Heung-min.
Very nicely done.
Mbolo.
He's a sharp little ball here. Calmly anticipates.
Has ruffled a few feathers, but well dealt with.
And here's Son Heung-min. Oh, he's caught him there, it's a free kick.
Oh, that's a booking, always looked it.
Analysis of the goal should take a back seat to the importance of a committed reaction. This is wonderful to watch.
That was beautiful. Something close to genius.
Well, he made it look effortless. Clearly a training ground perfectionist.
We have ourselves a real game here.
Yeah, it's always a dangerous time when you've just scored. You can easily lose focus and then bang, you're pegged back again.
Hwang Hee-chan.
Well, they've got it again.
Jung Woo-yong.
Interesting ball.
This is actually quite a courageous move, and I'll add ambitious and adventurous too.
And that was very necessary.
Jung Woo-yong.
Now it's Hwang Hee-chan.
No, he wasn't going to let him past.
And it's Shaqiri. Excellent challenge there, uncompromising.
And here's Son Heung-min. And he has been fouled there.
It's Mbolo.
Well, he's going to be disappointed with that. Looking for options for movement. In towards the middle.
Alvedi. And it's Xhaka.
And Ricardo Rodriguez
fiddles it through.
Can he latch onto this? Lovely bit of skill.
And here's Shaqiri.
The pressing's intense and it's paid off.
Has a go!
And that has fared finished.
Shaqiri just couldn't steer it on target. Everything else was up there.
Jung Woo-yong.
Hwang Hee-chan.
And here's Son Heung-min.
out to the right.
Zhong Wuyong.
That's surely a foul, free kick. Wang Yichan.
And he's had a hit.
Oh, it's come loose.
Wang Yichan.
There's the shot.
Goal! Republic of Korea.
And the comeback is complete.
That is about as cool as they come. He picked his spot expertly.
Well, Peter, I think the keeper knew straight away he was never going to get to it.
South Korea go into the lead.
Well, it's been an absolutely fabulous spell for them.
Whistle's gone, that's a foul. Zakaria, South Korea, looking forward to the break after some very good work in the first 45 minutes. Ricardo Rodriguez. And it's Cher. To Shaqiri. Zakaria. And it's Mbolo.
Oh, good ball!
Now, who's going to be first to this?
Jong Woo-yong.
That'll be a throw-in. Turns back here, probably the best option. Zakaria. He's had it taken off him. Ball is over the line. There's a beautiful simplicity about this contest. Willing running on one side, dogged defence on the other.
Kim Min-jae.
It's an inviting looking ball, that. Gets to show off his quick feet. Played in, towering header! Good delivery, but no joy.
You really could have done with engaging those crosses much higher up the pitch there. This isn't good defending.
Zakaria to Cher, and it's Xhaka. Shaqiri,
it's Mbolo.
No, he's not going to get any further than that.
He is through here.
And the shot! It's in!
And once more, we are all square. You score, we score.
Well, that's so refreshing. They went a goal down, and you never would have guessed it. Their reaction has been emphatic.
Simplicity itself.
Well, look, he moves and manufactures in unique fashion. This guy is sheer class.
Quite a thriller this one's become. Oh, I think the coach will really be annoyed with that. The players were still thinking about their goal and just got caught napping.
Frankie Chan.
Oh, good spread. And a header!
Decent enough try.
A more than decent attempt, Peter.
Alvedi, Zakaria. Oh, can he get onto this? And it's Shaqiri.
Embolo. It's Embolo!
And the whistle's gone, presumably for offside. Pass just keeps it ticking over.
Played out to the right.
Gets a good foot in there. Xhaka did just about enough to come out on top there. Neither party overly willing to compromise. Ricardo Rodriguez. Akanji. And it's Shaqiri for Cher.
Proves too strong.
And Mbolo concedes a free kick for that.
Is Son Heung-min.
Son Heung-min!
Yeah, that's top defending and preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
Shaqiri. Zakaria. Alvedi. And Mbolo. And it's Shaqiri, succumbs to the pressure. Frankie Chan. Granit Xhaka. Akanji. Alvedi. Here's Zakaria. Granit Xhaka, and it's Rodriguez, that's Shaqiri, spread out to the left,
and that has sent him sprawling,
goes down, but nothing given.
Long ball by the goalkeeper. One time, excellent interception. Frankie Chan.
Oh, that's a very decent ball now. The ball is loose and the chase is on.
Now it's Mbolo.
Granit Xhaka.
Oh, that's well spotted.
Jong Woo Yong.
And here's Son Heung-min.
He's having a go!
Just off target.
Yeah, that's a decent try when you consider the range.
Alvedi. And it's Shaqiri. Shaqiri. Great skill, that's nice. Threads one in. That's good play.
He's had a hit!
He's done very well to get to that.
The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
Oh, well played. Danger averted for now. And they're back on the ball again. And it's Son Heung-min. Oh, that's delightful. Looking for the runner. And he's straight offside. We expected better, and so did he. Son Heung-min, he's found a way through. Now it's Hwang Hee-chan. Out to the left it goes. Lee Kang-in. That's a throw. Back in once more. And he just whacks it away. Mbolo. He's been picked out. Oh, good spread. Oh, he's managed to get himself offside. Lee Kang-in. Hwang Hee-chan. Jong Woo Yong. The referee's awarded a free kick. This is interesting. He has already had his name taken once. Just a talking to, I think. Yes, it is.
Well, with him already been on a yellow, he should know much better than that.
It was a sterling effort, and at least he kept it on target. It was worth a go.
Jong Woo Yong.
Hwang Hee-chan. Ricardo Rodriguez. And the half-time whistle goes.
And it has been a pretty crazy game so far. Game played out in extraordinary fashion, and the scoreline underlines that.
Either side holding back here, it has been quite a half this. There's the whistle then to start the second half. Zakaria. To share. Now it's Mbolo. And he's had it nicked away. Mbolo has been caught there, it's a foul.
Switzerland making a fresh attempt to release someone in behind from back to front, and this is something different.
Widmer spots it and intercepts. Lee Kang in. And here's...
time for the captain to step up and put his team in front again, but while it doesn't necessarily guarantee a win here, it's a wonderful early boost in this second half.
Yeah, the right touch in moments like that is key to what follows. All very neat and tidy.
South Korea take the lead. Mbolo. And it's Son Heung-min.
Yeah, the hat-trick is definitely on his mind, Peter. He wants to get it over with as quickly as he can. Just about everything he's done. For me, he's done it with real conviction.
He certainly has. Really satisfying performance from him. A smiling satisfaction emanating from him. He is embracing this game. It's Shaqiri! Net. A game of thrills, all square in the blinking of an eye.
Yeah, since going a goal down, they've dug in to produce a really fine spell, which for me deserved that equaliser.
So all square, and not for the first time.
Well, I think the players will be buoyed by the fact that they've managed to level things in a hurry. Tails most definitely up now.
Lee Kang In. Frank Hee-chan. And here's Son Heung-min. He's got the shot away! Zakaria. Mbolo. Mbolo gives his colleague a guilty look.
Well, that's down to a simple miscalculation. No more, no less.
Shaqiri. Here's Zakaria. Ops for safety. Shaqiri. Lee Kang In. Forwards and with intent. Well, that had the makings of something quite promising, but it's fizzled out into nothing.
Granit Xhaka.
Shaqiri.
Now it's Shaqiri.
And the finish!
To meet it! Oh, what a wonderful stop!
Zakaria really must have felt he had the measure of the keeper then, but how wrong he was.
Now it's Zakaria.
There's the hit!
Zakaria simply didn't do anything wrong. He was thwarted by brilliance.
Massive leap!
Oh, the ball's run loose here. And now they can spring out of defence. Searching ball that into space, and they'll start all over again with the goalkeeper Alvedi. And it's Shaqiri. Here's Zakaria. Shaqiri. And it's Rodriguez. Stood up well to him there.
Good run, ultimately thwarted by an astute piece of defending. Crowd appreciates good football all round there.
That is lovely. Now, who's going to be first to this?
Oh, he's enjoyed that. He evidently loves the contest.
Mbolo. And it's Shaqiri.
Take by the keeper, he's read that well.
Jong Woo Yong,
Frankie Chan, and he's forced to go back. Lee Kang in, now he's off and running,
and that has left him in a heap.
Akanji,
Granit Xhaka.
Shaqiri.
And here's Mbolo. And here's Mbolo.
And it's Xhaka. Jong Woo Yong.
Son Heung-min.
Now it's Lee Kang In. Lee Kang In.
Look, it's a run defence.
Great leap!
Harmlessly behind.
Granit Xhaka, Akanji, and it's Xhaka. Jong Woo Yong,
and here's Son Heung-min. Oh no, no circumventing this opponent.
Son Heung-min with a definite foul there.
Now it's Mbolo.
Mbolo!
Oh, good effort, he got plenty on that.
Oh, the technical control was exquisite. The pummeled attempt was exasperating.
Lee Kang In is now the subject of some adhesive marking.
Yeah, they're certainly getting much tighter to him now. At least the message was received.
Some good work on the right flank here. Kwang Hee-chan. And the shot's on here. It's Son Heung-min! Oh, that was no routine save.
Son Heung-min is very sporting here to acknowledge the quality of the save. A lovely little footballing moment.
Touch.
Well, the crowd clearly liked what they just saw. Some real no-nonsense defending.
Oh, hits one! And the keeper passes the test.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
They've played it short. It's run loose here.
In once, goes in for the header!
It's run loose, who's going to get there?
Jong Woo Yong.
Pinches it off him.
Well, that looks a foul.
Yep, referee's given it.
This could spell real trouble. We know he has already been booked.
Well, you might think he got off lightly. It is just a verbal warning.
Yeah, and he's dodged a big one there. He has to be squeaky clean from here.
Was certainly sturdy.
He steps in, and that's the end of that.
It looked as though that might lead to something quite promising,
but it turned out that that was not the case.
Zhong Wu-yong! That's tidy.
Kwang Hee-chan.
Granit Xhaka.
Here's Zakaria.
Alvedi. And it's Shaqiri. To Ricardo Rodriguez. And it's Xhaka. Mbolo. Granit Xhaka. To go deep.
Okay, it didn't quite come off. The execution, I think, needs a retry, maybe with a better outcome.
Oh, it's come loose. Mbolo.
Lee Kang In, Jong Woo Yong, Kwang Hee-chan.
Out to the right. Oh, he's been flattened there.
Oh, the ball's run loose here.
Oh, sweet feet.
Proves too strong.
That's very neat.
Played out to the left flank.
I think that's offside. Yes, it is.
Lee Kang in. Lee Kang in.
And here's Son Heung-min.
Well, he's not played the ball, that's a foul.
Gets the ticking off and needs to be very careful now.
He just needs to find the control button on his aggression before the ref does it for him, Peter.
Had a foul? Yes, the referee's given it.
Done delicately.
Jong Woo Yong. Kwang Hee Chan.
And here's Son Heung-min.
Great defending, strong and determined.
Granit Xhaka.
And it's Rodriguez.
And it's Shaqiri.
He's a sharp little ball here.
There's no flag. Aimed in towards the centre.
Bit of an appeal, but nothing doing. Kim Min-jae.
Alvedi. Shaqiri.
Widmer
charging forward down that flank, showing great feet there. Nice ball, Shaqiri! Now, who's going to be first to this? Can he stop it going out?
Muscular approach does pay off here.
Oh, that's a foul in a dangerous area. Well, the referee has made it pretty clear now that this is his last chance.
Well, I think the referee would have told him to rein it in or suffer the consequences.
Rodriguez
looking for options for movement.
Up to meet it! Oh, just needed a better contact.
Well, he certainly got to the ball well enough, but the rest didn't quite come off him.
Threads one in. With Son Heung-min. It's out for a goal kick.
Zakaria.
Shaqiri. Shaqiri gets his pass away. Shaqiri delivers.
He came in hard, very hard. I have to say, that was an exemplary tackle. Stopped him dead in his tracks. Now, that's been intercepted. Frankie Chan. In with the challenge. Shaqiri. Moved forward, and quickly so. Now it's Mbolo. Nothing wrong with that tackle. Ball won cleanly. Lee Kang-in. Alvedi. Here's Zakaria. Alvedi. Akanji. And it's Xhaka. Shifted upfield. And he's had it nicked away. For a moment you felt that was going somewhere, but they'll have to go again. Ricardo Rodriguez. Good play on the left-hand side here. He's got away. It's anyone's ball now. He'll try to keep this alive. Kane put it away! Ah, oh, he's given it away. Sends it forward. Jong Woo-yong fiddles it through. That's an excellent interception. That's a throw. Now, has he got the beating of his marker here? And he's there to get it away. Lee Kang-in. And here's Son Heung-min. Shaqiri. And it's Mbolo. There were better options before the ball was lost. Easy to save from up here, I know. Kwang Hee-chan. Oh, important interception. Defending of the desperate variety. Ricardo Rodriguez. And a play for a throw. Granit Xhaka. Challenge just a bit on the firm side. Zakaria. To Shaqiri. It's a throw. Interesting ball. Well, he acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
He made it look a bit predictable.
Jong Woo-yong. And no, that is pretty much the end of that. Shaqiri, foot in. Kwang Hee-chan. Closing in on the last quarter of an hour. And the shot! Oh, nearly, nearly. Zakaria. And it's Shaqiri. Zakaria.
He's gone for goal! That's a fine save!
Well, convincing, that most certainly wasn't. He did well to rescue it, though, I'll give him that.
And here's Embolo.
Good spot, he's seen the run.
Switzerland showing a good level of intensity at this stage. They're calling on all their resources now.
Opts for safety.
Gently done.
Frankie Chan.
Concentration levels are very good, and so is the commitment. This game could yet yield a winner.
Zakaria. And it's Xhaka. Akanji. And it's Xhaka. And it's lofted through here. And the assistant referee has his flag raised for offside.
Just love the level of intensity here. Neither is prepared to back down, and to be honest, that's how it should be.
And here's Son Heung-min. Lee Kang-in. It's loose, and there's a race for the ball.
Great challenge, time to perfection.
And that has been clubbed away.
Kim Min-jae.
Yeah, he's fouled him there. Lee Kang-in.
Now then, the ball's come loose.
South Korea merit full marks for their attitude and application in trying to win this. It means an awful lot, obviously.
Played towards the front line.
Kim Min-jae.
That looks a good ball through. And the assistant referee rightly gives him offside.
You can hear the annoyance in the crowd. The frustration is growing.
And it's been taken straight back.
Alvedi.
Zakaria. And it's Xhaka.
Embolo.
And it's Shaqiri.
For Granit Xhaka.
Well, they deserve an awful lot of credit for their commitment to the cause, but it's a goal credit that would be most welcome now.
Kwang Hee-chan, played out towards the right wing. Not much subtlety about that challenge.
Don't you just love the level of intensity here? Neither is prepared to back down, and to be honest, that's how it should be.
Akanji. Shaqiri. Turns back here, probably the best option. Akanji.
And Ricardo Rodriguez.
They'll have one final crack at it. Showing good feet. Cross goes in there.
Been there, done that, unfortunately. You immediately want to have another go. Believe me on that.
Switzerland showing a good level of intensity at this stage. They're calling on all their resources now.
Over to the left.
South Korea merit full marks for their attitude and application in trying to win this. It means an awful lot, obviously.
Moved on forwards. Jong-woo Yong.
Cher. This is intriguing. Next goal critical.
Listen, the fans haven't given up on this by any means. They still believe it can be won.
Mbolo providing an outlet on that flank.
Shaqiri.
Mbolo looking to run onto it.
Concentration levels are very good, and so is the commitment. This game could yet yield a winner.
The ball is loose, and the chase is on. Gets his pass away.
Whatever happens, that's the kind of move.
He's certainly caught him there. It's a free kick. Well, the ref's been lenient here.
Well, I doubt he'll get too many more chances.
Such a clever touch.
And it's Xhaka.
Incoming cross.
Don't you just love the level of intensity here? Neither is prepared to back down, and to be honest, that's how it should be.
Kim Min-jae.
And it's played forward. Cher.
Here's Zakaria.
And it's Xhaka.
And here's Mbolo.
Shaqiri.
Oh, sweet feet. And here's Mbolo.
Well, both sides might have to settle for a draw here, although there's still a chance for one last fling.
Shaqiri. Mbolo into the last 5 minutes.
You wonder if that's it now, but there may be one more opportunity, Peter, for a late steal here.
And it's Mbolo.
And here's Shaqiri. Ball swung in. Gets good distance on it. It's gone for a throw-in. Now here's the delivery. Big chance! That's a half-decent try.
Oh, easy pickings there.
Well, both sides might have to settle for a draw here, although there's still a chance for one last fling.
And he's gone looking for safety. And now the breakaway. Succumbs to the pressure. Lee Kang-in. Oh, he's onto this. Oh, he's in!
Header!
And with the goal at his mercy, a dreadful miss.
Granit Xhaka, that's Shaqiri, And he's forced to go back. Zakaria. And it's Mbolo.
And he's on his way. Chance!
Cleared without complication.
In with the challenge.
Did well to step in there. That was more than necessary.
Now it's Son Heung-min.
Now it's Frank Hee-chan.
Diving header!
Now that was a full-blooded header.
Well, he can't be accused of not being brave, Peter. And his boss will give him the thumbs up, I'm sure.
Keeper's got good distance on that.
They're avoiding the blatantly obvious by not getting the ball into the opposition box. That's where it has to be.
Alvedi. Forwards and with intent. Frank Hee-chan just eases him off the ball. Fourth official showing that there will be 3 minutes of added time. Frank Hee-chan, out to the right.
Oh, that's nice.
Now it's Frank Hee-chan. Cher. And it's Shaqiri.
He's onside! Very nicely done. Whistle's gone, and they've got themselves a free kick.
Well, from experience, I can tell you he'll get a lot of stick for getting that one wrong.
Alvedi, Shaqiri, to Granit Xhaka, and it's Rodriguez.
No, he wasn't going to let him past.
Frank Hee-chan,
and here's the chance to counter.
Interesting ball.
And it's Son Heung-min.
Oh, looks like he's been taken out there.
Crunching tackle.
Oh, no question, that's a foul. It looks like he's picked up a bit of a knock from that challenge. Frank Hee-chan, Jong-woo Yong, South Korea looking to pass their way through.
The final whistle and confirmation, we are headed for penalties.
Well, it was a pretty engaging game that flew by. The separation now is left to penalties.
So we brace ourselves for the nerve-shredding ordeal that is penalties. Right on the edge. Feel the moment. Calmly, he puts the ball down on the spot.
Son Heung-min will go first.
And he puts them one up.
I thought he did really well to hold his nerve then and score that penalty.
Cool it on, one each.
Always a little more pressure when you're trailing, but it didn't show.
Saved! Keeper's done brilliantly.
Oh, the keeper's done brilliantly to keep his eye on the ball and make such a great save.
Oh, good take. Keeper committed himself.
Yeah, made his mind up very quickly and just didn't waver.
Well, you can't approach a penalty with any doubt, or you'll have to rely on luck.
Shaqiri is the third man to step forward.
I saved it!
I think the keeper's done really well to save that. He deserves a pat on the back from his teammates.
He steps up to take the fourth penalty. Belted right down the middle.
Well, it's never easy to step up and take a penalty, but he slotted that home with authority.
Great stop, keeper's denied him.
He was so focused there, fantastic save.
So can he be the hero?